This Christmas feels like the very first Christmas to me.